My name is Habtamu Giday. I am a PhD student at Aarhus University, Department of Food Science. My project is about high relative humidity effect on stomatal responsiveness. Sometimes the humidity is higher in the greenhouses and it's difficult to control. And this will result in negative keeping quality. These are stomata and they found on the leaf surface. They are microscopic, we cannot see them by eyes. Their function is to control water loss in the plant and to control CO2 uptake for photosynthesis. Currently, I am running my last trial. In this trial, I am studying to counteract the negative effect of high relative humidity on stomatal sensitivity to closing stimuli. I do this by giving drought stress, a mild drought stress, to plants grown under high humidity and moderate relative humidity. By giving drought stress, we aim to stimulate stomatal functionality so that plants grown under high relative humidity have a better control of water loss and a good waste life. I am measuring stomatal responsiveness to CO2. I have plants grown at two different humidity levels, and here I am following them, their stomatal responsiveness to carbon dioxide. I have a very nice relationship with my two supervisors, and their experience guide me throughout my experiment and writing. At personal level, they are as ambitious and motivated as me. A good PhD student should have a good technical skill, always motivated, have a critical mind, and a good vision, okay. And finally, yeah, social skill. Yes. Social skills are very important to work with the colleagues. We have a close collaboration with rose growers, and in our project, we are developing a method for screening cultivars for keeping quality. I would like to continue academic life, and I will be glad to continue in food. And for that reason, we are going to apply a postdoc, and I'm looking forward to continue here.